Hey, what's up, everyone? What is up? The timing can be a little annoying. Alright, so you need at least level 1 to hit the combo. That doesn't hit, huh? I might like the teleport ender better, because you can get a force tech opportunity if they stay down. Let's get into lobbies, because I seem to get only one bar matches in rank, so I'm not gonna bother. Thank you. normal, 3 rounds. It's 4 people. I mean, we can check it out, but I feel like 4 people is gonna take a little too long between matches. Unless you win, of course. Damn, that's such a cool throw. Pre-match down? Damn. Wow, nice combo. Genfu wins again. Imagine that. Hanukkah. Okay, nice. Hopefully we'll get to see some good level Hanukkah, huh? Alright, 1 point to Tina. The double critical burst, nice. Delays, nice. Yo, what's up, Seagull? Get ready, It's not over yet. It's not over yet. Ooh. Into the throw. What kind of work do you do? You got all this time on your hands? Beautiful. Okay.
Get ready, fight.
Dude, how are his punches faster than mine? Man, this takes way too long. Streaming on Twitch, huh? Okay. Man, lobbies are fun, right? But for streaming, I really don't like just sitting here watching matches and have to small talk like 10 minutes in a row to have like 2 minutes of a fight and then back into small talk. And again, if we're sitting here waiting for people, that might be even worse, but you know, you never know. Look at that. Lisa. Dude, that reach? There we go. Beautiful. Man, I almost didn't make it, but last minute good luck, I guess. And this is good, he's staying true to Lisa, which is good. I can use experience against Lisa. It's weird that he didn't get stunned by the kicks. Yeah. Beautiful.
What?
That must have been lag. The move just didn't come out. I pressed the button. Oh, nice. Very nice. So I definitely need to watch out for all those jumping throws. I don't even know if they're throws or offensive holds. I'm gonna guess offensive hold because they seem to be sneaking in between a lot of my moves. Which, like, Kasumi has a normal throw, the jump throw, and it misses the moment they press the button, so... Nice. Close, close, close. Mary Rose, huh? I think I know what she's gonna try and do. Damn! A lot of mid punch holds. What? How did my attack miss? Beautiful. Damn! Couldn't handle it, huh? Okay. All right. Man, this game empty. Unfortunately. Ooh, Ex-Particus. Going for the Leon again? Ew. Man, why would you pick Leon if there's Bayman? He's so much cooler.
覚悟を決めたわ。
Get ready, fight!
My wake up kick didn't come out. Nice block. This is gonna hurt.
Get ready, fight!
Dude, that's so cheap. Dude, you can't do anything on wake up.
Shinigami-ka.
I mean, it can do something, but it's always going to be like a 50-50 mix-up. He either throws or he doesn't mid. One of the two.
Get ready, fight!
Go.
Get ready, fight.
Yeah. that is how it's done. I did make a bunch of mistakes though. Could have done way better, but can't complain. Man, I definitely don't know combos. That's a problem. He's too heavy. I don't know any good heavyweight combos, even after a critical burst. Got him. Got him. That was beautiful. Dude, that's insane. Dude, I'm always in an obstacle. How lucky can you get? I held. No. But I might have killed anyway because of the ground break. But I definitely made sure myself by holding. Damn. I always underestimate the wake up into throw. That's insane. You always expect either like a kick, like a normal wake up kick, mid or low, or you know, just getting up and blocking. But you know, getting up and throwing doesn't happen that often.
Get ready, fight!
Are you kidding me? Lucky, lucky. He got so lucky. Beautiful. Man, Kasumi's wall game is pretty strong. Pretty strong. Oh boy. Now we're gonna get it. Jelly. Danger zone?
Get ready, fight!
And he knows the combos. Good shit. That stupid little throw is so overpowered. Dude, that's so bullshit, man. Look at the combo we can do off it. Hey, look at that. I thought Kasumi was supposed to be the fast one. Oh man. If that would do just a little more damage. Should have went with a bigger low. Man, I didn't know Jan Li was that fast. You would think that Izumi's jabs are faster, but it doesn't appear to be the case all the time.
Get ready, fight!
Dude, the billboard fucked me over.
Get ready, fight.
That row is ridiculous. You can't hold that? Alright. See, and that's the problem, right? That stupid throw is so obnoxious that you're forced to crouch all the time. Which makes it super easy to land like mid hits or low throws like he just did. But the moment you stop crouching, he's just gonna do that stupid throw again into a huge combo, because that's a problem with that throw. It just gets you into a huge combo.
Get ready, fight!
Beautiful.
Get ready, fight!
See, that's so obnoxious. That's guaranteed. Because it gets you into back turned. Didn't make kick hold though. That was probably too fast. That's so obnoxious because he knows you're gonna crouch a lot, so he's gonna spam like instant launchers. Man, it's such a hard matchup in my opinion. Very nice patient. Gotta admit, that's nice patience. Waiting out two moves. Man, what can I do against this? He's faster than me. He has, you know, he doesn't need to do anything and he has a mix-up going, so it's not easy to handle. Damn, a high hit that hit on the ground. See, and those punches, so those are faster than 11 frames. That's insane. He killed. Oh my god.
Get ready, fight.
I didn't make punch hold. What? Dude, that's daylight robbery. I didn't make punch hold though. I didn't make punch hold. Man, what are we gonna do against this? This is a brick wall we've hit. I need to stop doing the complete strings.
Get ready, fight.
Noise. There we go, much better. There we go, much better.
Get ready, fight! Yeah!
close. Damn. Alright, good shit. Let's see who else is online now. Looks like nobody new. Yeah, he lost before with Leon, but you know, with Jan Lee, he had a nice streak going on, but I got him eventually. Anyway, I'm gonna take a very quick break. I'll be right back. There we go. It's getting way too hot in here. Man, Jan Lee is a beast, honestly. Jan Lee is kind of like a weird character for me, because I feel like low level, a lot of people play him, you know, just for the unblockable flying kick, you know. So that, you know, that's why a lot of low level players use him. But as you get into like higher ranks, let's just go by the rank system, like once you get into the higher ranks, it's like you don't see him that much anymore. Well, in my opinion, that's when he gets really good. Yeah, you don't nearly see him enough in tournaments, I think. And there's characters that are like the complete reverse, right? Like Christie. I never saw Christie online in the lower ranks. Never. But once you get into higher ranks, everybody has a Christie. And if it isn't their main, they have a pocket Christie. Some characters are just so easy to spam when you're in the low levels. Like I said, with Jan Lee, you have the unblockable kick. That's something you can rank up pretty high just using that move alone, in my opinion. Same thing with Ayane, with her, whatever the name of that move is. You know, quarter circle forward kick. That's also a noob killer. let's hit up training mode, see if we can find any ranked matches. Who knows? You gotta do something, right? Yeah, and aren't a lot of her guard breaks at the end of strings too? Dude, these moves, like down forward, they come out pretty lousy in my opinion. That should be guaranteed, right? It really doesn't like to come out. I think the problem is I buffer it too far in advance. Yeah, probably something like that. Must be a controller thing. I feel like sometimes I push like down forward, but only down comes out. That's what we can do. I was thinking about if you do this by the wall, right? This is guaranteed, but what do you do after? But I guess if you're not too close to the wall, you can do that. But it doesn't... Ah, you need to do the somersault, huh? Alright, that's not bad, that's not bad. And I don't know why I'm fucking up the inputs that much, but... Like, what is it doing there? Forward, forward, down, down, forward, punch. Dude, still no matches, huh? Damn. Let's search. Make sure, why not? He has a good connection. Is a Kokoro player, nice. But I'm up against Jian Li again. Get ready, fight! noise.
Get ready, fight!
Nice blocks, man. Dude, what blocks?
Get ready, fight!
Ooh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna kill. Wow, wow, wee, wow. That's a lot of damage. Kokoro. Wow, wow, wee, wow. Here we go. Or not. Man, I'm rooting for Kokoro. Not enough people play her. Honestly, not enough people.
Get ready, fight!
I mean, you kind of see it a lot though. If you know, if you take fighting game series, usually the characters from like the first two games, they're gonna be more popular in general than any of the newcomers later on. Like I feel Kokoro, let's not forget she got introduced in DOA 4, if I'm not mistaken, which is only one game before this one, so a lot of people already have their favorite characters down. You do? I actually don't see that many Kokoro. And especially if you look at tournaments online, like, you know, whenever there's a tournament you can watch on Twitch or something.
Wow!
Double.
Get ready, fight.
Oh, how lucky can you get? All these right guesses? That's a complete guess, by the way. Dude. Let's see if I still know this one. Beautiful. Oh my god!
Get ready, fight!
Really? But is Kokoro their main? I don't know most of those names. Aqua Twister doesn't he play Ayane? Two. I mean, I don't know really. I don't know. I'm talking out of my ass.
Get ready, fight!
But if I look at tournaments, usually what I see a lot is phase 4. I see a lot of phase 4. Christie's. And I'm thinking, I think in general the game is pretty diverse though, but there's a couple of characters you see a lot. Man, can you imagine? It's only 2 months. 2 months and like a week.
Get ready, fight!
Dude, how lucky can you get? I swear that thing auto aims. Great!
Get ready, fight!
Oh no! Wow.
Get ready, fight. Oh no. Dude, that catched so late. What the fuck? Man, that whole dude, it looked like a full second to me. Damn, that was so long. Dude, what's going on? He's using moves that I used before that he's blocking like all the time. Now he's not? Come on. Dude, another one? I didn't even see it. And this stage is fucked up. Dude, how does that hit every time? He blocks that shit all the time. You know, the punch, punch, down kick? Not that it makes any difference. I mean, look at that. I can't wait for DOA 6, man. just the idea that it's only 2 months away. Oh man. Wow! This holding game is on point. Dude. Wow, how is he doing that shit? He must be the luckiest man in the world. Kill. Nice. Dude, he's getting so many random holds right. That's total luck. I mean, you can expect it in a certain way, but if you're both in neutral and you just throw out a hold, that's called luck if that hits. I mean, in the case of a fast attack, of course, if somebody does like a power blow and charges it up, yeah, you can hold that from neutral, no problem, but... Dude, what costume is that for a young? I've never seen that. Get ready, fight! Yeah, the neutral holds, right? Dude, that's insane. Opening with a throw and it hits. Unbelievable. Man, maybe I should do the run up and throw. I mean, if he's gonna hold from neutral, we gotta punish him for that shit, huh? Alright, we got some Kokoro action. Last time I got beaten pretty hard. So...
I've decided. Let's relax. Get ready, fight!
Good shit.
Get ready, fight!
Gucci's fast! No! Cameraman. Cameraman. What are you doing to me? And there's nothing sucks as much as when you do an input and then the camera switches around and she does the other move. Ugh. Why does that keep missing? That should work. I've done that a million times in training mode. Beautiful.
Get ready, fight!
This is Mugen Tenshin. Ooh, Hitomi, hey.
戦いは避けられない。
Get ready, fight!
Bagoosh.
Get ready, fight!
Wow, so many holds.
Get ready, fight!
I thought he was gonna come closer.
Get ready, fight!
Noise. Naisu naisu. Wind switch. Ew, no. Why? Wow, those combos are insane! Dude. Dude, he never blocks.
Get ready, fight!
Alright. Hey, what's up, Daniel? Smash Ultimate? Is there a new Smash? We'll be right back. I don't play Smash at all, so I wouldn't know if there's a new one or not. Dude, what? How did my attack miss? So fast. That doesn't make sense. How is she's beating out 11 frame mid punches? Got dream ratings. Well, it's a Nintendo game. I mean, usually Nintendo games get high scores for who knows what reason. Oh yeah, isn't it like a re-release? This is the Smash game that already existed on Wii U with added stuff, right? I don't know. I've never played Smash. Never played it. I love how Hanaka was faster than Kasumi, but Leon gets to be faster than her. The world is upside down, man. Well, it is the perfect timing. I mean, it is December. There's gonna be Christmas parties all over the world. So this might be the best moment to release a Smash game, I guess. Right, you have to pay for Switch Online, dude. They're trying to make money of the FGC alone, dude.
Winner!
Well, that and cloud saves. That's something they've put behind the paywall as well. Wow, that hit? What? What is going on? Dude, man, her jumping around makes she crushes basically anything. You need to be pretty knowledgeable to know what she crushes and what she doesn't. To comfortably fight that, unbelievable. Like half of my attacks just missed. Homebrew, damn! Hacker man in the house. Dude, wow, getting in between the punch string, how fast is she? Look at Whoopsie! Dude, really? He just mashes buttons the second he has an opening. See? Dude! Dude, how is that not a mid-punch? I did a mid-punch hold. Whatever. Whatever, whatever. Download every game? Dude! Well, honestly, Nintendo never really cared for online. And it's clear they still don't. Dude, where's the text chat? I wanna say GG's. Dude, what? The chat's not coming up. What's going on? Dude, that's so stupid of me. I've never had that happen before. That's weird. So if you hide the chat, you can't enter anything? Dude. Weird. Weird. All right. That was it for me today. Hey guys, thanks for hanging around. Hope you enjoyed, and tomorrow I'll be back with more DOA. Maybe I'll play Tina, I'm not sure. I'm kind of really into hey man, I can't control the time. I've been streaming for 2 hours. I got a job in the morning waiting for me, unfortunately, so gotta go. I got to. Anyway, I'll be back tomorrow. Same time, same place. Alright, hey. Thanks for being here the last couple of minutes. Alright? Still means a lot. You know? Anyway guys, see you tomorrow. Take care. And until then, bye!